This song got to number one in the UK in January 1959. Oh yeah.
The day that the rains came down
song before I've, you know, investigated the 50s number ones. But what's kind of what I picked up on is there's a bit of a see where Paul McCartney ripped off a little bit in Power Cut from Red Rose Speedway. You know, the love, sweet love. Maybe a power cut. I've noticed with these, with the female ones, they get to sing the word day in a particular way. So, the day that the rains came down, Mother Earth smiled again. The day, it's a great way of saying, singing the word day. I think everybody should practice that at home. Or in the street, rock and roll.